people in their daily routines, they need transport, clean environment.
MIP stands for Master Infrastructure Planning.
I am Karin Gomes. I come from Brazil and I'm an environmental engineer.
My name is Mohamed Fadila. I come from Israel. I thought to myself, I need something more challenging, and I came across this amazing program.
I decided to choose MIP because infrastructure means everything we have to improve quality of people's lives.
They prepare us how to deal with future problems, how to encounter them, how to think strategically.
It's a very interesting course. We have the approach that we input from civil engineering, environmental engineering, urban planning, architecture. So the students are very diversified. We have a lot of broad knowledge that we can acquire from each part of the world.
The case study, it brings us to work together in a team, and it gives an experience how to plan a city or a sector from the city in real life, connect it with the existing infrastructure, and have everything integrated in that single plan.
After finishing the master's, you can work with transportation, you can work with urban planning, water supply, and regional and urban strategies to make infrastructure in an integrated manner.
The teachers and professors are very perfect. We could never in 2 years get all the experience they had. They take you to excursions around Stuttgart, and that's different from just reading the books. They're just seeing real things.
Stuttgart has many big companies, and there are plenty of opportunities to do internships and learn more, not only inside the classrooms, but outside in the job.
That's what completes it all.
My dream is to apply this knowledge for my hometown country and inspire the people and the environment they live in to make a change in the world.
If you're a civil engineer or urban planner looking for more knowledge in infrastructure planning,
if you're willing to change the reality of your countries,
this is the program for you and the place for you.
You should come to MIP and the University of Stuttgart.